They're gonna light it. I was like, I am Btsmitty. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me. I am on my way into Target. I was like, don't look at my eyebrows because they are literally not done. Like, my face is done, but my eyebrows are not done because, because I ran out of my Anastasia Beverly Hills brow pencil, right? But Ulta is closed. The mall is closed. It's 9:06. So I don't think that Target has them, but I know that Target has some eyebrow pencils. So I'm gonna try to see what they have. Something that's just dark brown, because we don't do black brows. Nobody's eyebrows are black. So if you wear it, no shade, but we doing dark brown around here. So let's go. I'm really trying to have my blinders on because I feel like when you come into Target, or Walmart for me, it's like, you come in here for a brow pencil, you leave spending $150 on other stuff that you either didn't need at the moment or you didn't need at all. So let me find these brow pencils. Makeup. I'm scared to try anything else. That's not brow pencils. All right, y'all. I found three of them. Two of them was from Maybelline. They're kind of the same. And the other one is from Rimmel. But I think I'm gonna go with the Rimmel London, honey. And they got a little tutorial so they show you how to fill your brows in and whatnot. But yeah, I'm gonna get the Rimmel one. Here, I don't need anything else. I don't need anything else. I don't need anything else. Bro, I want some hot Cheetos. Y'all look at my eyebrows. So let's go do our brows. And then we on the town tonight. After I do these brows, honey, because I am starving. All I had today, and I'm not like on a, I am on a diet, but like that's not the reason that I ate such little things today. All I had was a bowl of oatmeal and some almonds. Y'all, you know I'm starving. The next stop after I put these eyebrows on is to give me something to eat. So like, how many of y'all have ever done your eyebrows in the car? I'm about to make a good effort. If not, I'm gonna go in. I'm not. Eyebrows is like really crucial in your makeup step, so you don't want to mess that up, honey. It's dark outside too. I mean, I had one eyebrow higher than the other one and everything, so I might want to wait until I get in inside somewhere where I can get some good lighting. Y'all, so I'm out here. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I bought me a boat lap. No, I'm just playing. So we are out here on the water, and there is a, I don't know if you can see it back there. Let me see. Fish and slips. I don't know if that's a play on fish and chips word, but yeah. So we out here, we're gonna go to that place back there. I think I've been to the place one time a long time ago, but it feels really good outside. It's actually kind of chilly because it's on the water, but look how beautiful. See, that's the other side of the water. And then they have fireworks. Makes me feel like it's my birthday. Look, can y'all see them? Because you know my birthday is the 4th of July, honey, so they get them fireworks popping for me every 4th of July, but they popping them tonight. It makes me feel like my birthday. Ooh, these people got their boats and they just like chilling outside on their boats. Like, that's gonna be me in a couple years, period. I'm speaking it, manifest it, honey. That's super dope because on the inside of theirs, you can see it. It's like has couches and stuff like that. Let me see. What would my name? What would the name of my boat be? If I had to name my boat, duh, the Btsmitty. Did that sound too? That sounds too long. It should be, my name of my boat should be the Smitty. I don't know. I feel like, comment down below, like, what is the name? What y'all think the name of my boat should be once I get me a boat? Because that's what I would be on tonight. Bro, it look lit in here. It's a lot of people. So, we pulled up. I can't remember what's the name of the restaurant? Fish and Slips. So we made it here, and this is kind of what it looks like. This is like a bar area, and people are chilling. So we got crab dip. Let me show you crab dip. That crab dip. Which looks really good. She said it has four types of cheese in it. And we got wings too, and they're coming. So I'm about to go ahead and see what this crab dip info.
Go to my channel.
Just kidding. Hey guys. I hate that. Ever since I had this bun in my hair, every time I get on the camera, you can't see my bun. So it look like I'm bald headed or something. I got a fade. Hi guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me and I appreciate that. I am Btsmitty. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man, so you can be a part of the family because I love you. Tonight I am down at the oceanfront. Let me tell you something. You are probably gonna see me down here a lot. I love like the beach, I love the water. And it feels so good outside. Earlier it was like mad humid. I'm not even gonna hold you. It was mad humid, but right now it feels really good. Nice little breeze going. So I was like, let me bring my subby babies out here. You know what I'm saying? On a little adventure with me. You know what I'm saying? Have a little fun on a Sunday. Sunday fun day. Okay? So, yeah, so I'm just gonna bring you guys out with me to have a little fun tonight. So, oh yeah. But it feels so good outside and it's a full moon. It's a full moon. Shut that noise up. Shut the noise up right now. Look guys, we're on a pier. There's a pier gift shop. Shells. Which I don't even understand how stores like that stay open. It just sells shells. Who wants shells? Ooh. It's a candy shop. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Huh? No. Candy shop. Hello. I'm very impatient when it comes to candy. It's kind of my tongue blue. Guys, we're at a fun part. Photo cake. We didn't remember. If y'all watched the other vlog, I'm gonna put it in the info bar where we went to the Chesapeake Jubilee and we tried to get funnel cakes and they didn't have no more funnel cakes, so we said we was gonna make some funnel cakes of our own. They got funnel cakes here, so we might try one here. Oh, it's right here. It's right here. Mission accomplished. Nothing on you. Nothing on you. Cookie, that drink gotta be at least 1500 calories. 1500 calories. Greasy cups. All the different flavors. If we try that, we could be somewhere in the time. Bro, I'm so excited. This jack not focusing, bro. I'm really about to spaz out. Hey guys, my makeup off. With my makeup pads and my witch hazel. Oh. And I'm watching a vlog. Jackie and Dennis.
You know how many foundations she's
on? Hey Jackie. Hey Auntie. But yes, I'm watching that vlog right now, and then after that I'm gonna carry myself to sleep because I gotta go to work in the morning. But I appreciate you guys for being here with me, and I'm gonna go ahead and sign off, and I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Good night. Hi everybody. Hey y'all, I am Btsmitty. I already did my intro, I think. So tonight is Taco Tuesday. Cue the mariachi band. So this Taco Tuesday, we're not cooking in the house because we normally do a Taco Tuesday and we normally do it in the house and we cook all kinds of tacos and everything like that. But this Taco Tuesday, we're going to Jose Tequila's. It's a Mexican restaurant. I haven't been here in a really long time, so I can't remember what the food is like. But of course, you cannot have a Taco Tuesday without a margarita. So we're definitely gonna get one or two, you know, and get some tacos or whatever, get that going. So I'm definitely finna bring my subby babies along with me. I missed y'all, man. What's today? I normally tell y'all what day it is. Duh, it's Tuesday, but it's like the 17th, 18th. One of them, I put them at the bottom of the screen. But come with me so we can, ooh, they got the music playing. I wanna sit outside. I still got my bun. I got a hair appointment this Saturday to get my hair done, so y'all won't be worried about seeing this braided bun no more. Am I going through the wrong door? Here, this is what it looks like. It's called Jose Tequila's Mexican Grill and Bar. So let's go. Oh, hey y'all, what's good? Oh, yes. Y'all, that menu is so big. This is cute. Yeah, so they have a happy hour, right? And so we were like, well, what's on happy hour as far as the drinks are concerned? You know, he said Mexican beer. I was like, okay, what else? He said that's it. So I don't know. We might not be here for a Taco Tuesday, honey. I mean, I'm not a big Mexican food eater anyway, but definitely not somewhere that don't got no margaritas popping off, honey. No, man. That's part of Taco Tuesday tradition. Y'all, this is Mexican restaurant numero two, numero dos, and it's Las Palmas. I don't think I've ever been here before, but the other place was just trash. Like, they didn't have no happy hour. Like, it just, I don't know. So, oh yeah, it was like their happy hour only consisted of like Mexican beer or something like that. I was like, first of all, I don't drink beer. So, we finna pull up and see what the specials are here. Only thing we did was like Google Mexican restaurants and then drove around, you know, to find where the Mexican restaurants were, and we just pulled up on this Las Palmas. So we're gonna see what that's hitting for. While I was waiting, I was just on my Instagram story, just posting a little, you know, a little something for you guys. This is what I'm looking like today. You know what I'm saying? So if you guys are not following my Instagram, go ahead and follow my Instagram. It is Btsmitty, which is the same name as my channel. If you're not following me, what you doing? Let me go ahead and get it out. I know he's gonna ask for my ID because I look 12. Jumbo with sugar on the rest.
Sugar, you want any flavors? Or just a regular lime?
Just a regular. Yeah. My ID, dude. I didn't, that mean I look old, but it, he seemed like this was like his first day or like his second day or something like that. He didn't know what the specials were, but everywhere else I get carded. Y'all, I don't ever eat all my food. This is my leftovers, which is probably gonna be lunch for tomorrow. But we'll get outside and it's, what your mama daddy say? It is raining cats and dogs. Can y'all even see? You can see that the ground is wet, but it's raining. And honey, I know that I got a hair appointment on Saturday, but these edges at least got to last till then, so I don't know what's finna pop off.